service members.
We reaffirmed our strong will, our strong commitment and determination to face these challenges effectively. Greece has always supported initiatives for the stability and security in the Eastern Med. We have built strong alliances with Israel and other countries which share the same vision to enter a new era of peace and stability in our region. Our initiatives are always based on the respect of the rules of international law, respect of sovereignty and sovereign rights, as well as the principle of good neighborly relations. It is precisely for this reason that I would like to seize the opportunity to congratulate Minister Gantz for the recent agreement between Israel and Lebanon, which sets a precedent and an example to be followed by all countries in the region. It amply demonstrates that the delimitation of maritime zones is possible under the fundamental condition of respect for international law and the rules of dialogue. Dear Minister, my good friend Benny, I'm confident that our defense partnership will become even stronger since it is based on a multifaceted strategic partnership between our two countries. I would like to thank you for your valuable contribution and leadership in building a strong defense partnership between our countries. Thank you and welcome.
Thank you.